Okay, so now open your science textbook, page 16. We have new topic today, yeah, we have new unit today, yeah, from unit 2, from page 16. Already? No? Not yet?
Okay, Miss.
Already, Miss.
Ready, Miss.
Ready, Miss. Okay, students, yeah, we have new topic like Miss Ray said just now, yeah, from unit 2 about carrying my body. Yeah, about caring my body. Everybody repeat, Miss Ray. Caring for my body.
Caring for my body.
Caring for my body.
Yes, caring for my body. Yes, please repeat once more. Everyone, caring for my body.
Caring for my body.
Caring for my body.
Yes,
for my body.
Students, what in bahasa caring for my body? Okay, caring for my body in bahasa is care or caring. In bahasa adalah what? Merawat. Atau boleh juga menjaga. Merawat for my body. Merawat atau menjaga tubuh saya. Okay. Caring for my body. Merawat tubuh saya. Students, you can write ya under the title. Jadi anak-anak Miss kalau mau tulis, tulis di bawah judulnya bahasa Indonesianya. Yuk. So you can understand what in bahasa caring for my body. Graciano, what are you doing? Where are you, Graciano? Students, if you want to write, please write under the title in bahasa ya. Tulis bahasa Indonesianya di bawah judulnya. Caring for my body in bahasa merawat tubuh saya. Ready, students? Already, my star students? Ready?
Already, Miss.
Okay, nice. Already. How about the other? Bagaimana yang lain? Already,
Already, Miss.
Graciano.
Already lapis lasagna.
Graciano. Abisai, turn on your video. Graciano. Kenapa, Bang?
Gak mau dia,
Graciano.
Gak mau dia zoom, Miss.
Oh, why like that, Graciano? Coba duduk yang baik dulu, Bang. Graciano anak yang baik, kan? Coba duduk yang bagus, yuk. Miss Ray mau lihat, yuk, Graciano. Mana ini wajah gantengnya Graciano ini? Iya, supaya Miss lihat wajah gantengnya, duduk yang bagus, zoomnya ya. Kalau udah abang-abang,
Miss,
gak boleh.
I'm ready.
Iya, oke. Okay. Graciano, sit down nicely ya. Oke, okay. Good job Graciano. Bagus ya, Bang. Oke, okay. Students ya. Miss Ray want to ask you before we open the next page, sebelum kita buka halaman yang lain, tentang merawat tubuh. Kids, now still pandemic, right? Yes, right, kids, still pandemic. Okay, students, if Miss Ray asks you how to caring our body, how to caring our body if still pandemic? Bagaimana cara menjaga atau merawat tubuh kita di pandemi ini?
Wah,
olahraga.
Olahraga.
Ya, raise your hand first, one by one. Raise your hand. Okay, Evelyn, how to caring our body, Evelyn? When pandemi? Bukan, apa bang, apakah?
Rest and sleep.
Okay. Thank you, Evelyn. Coba ya, kita sebelum buka bukunya, seperti yang kita tahu, kalau pandemi itu harus ngapain ya? Coba tanpa melihat buku. Miss Ray want to ask you, how Angelica how to caring our body in when pandemic? Angelica.
Olahraga.
Exercise, say exercise, Miss.
Exercise, Miss.
Okay, exercise. Next, second. How? Aldrick, bagaimana Aldrick?
Mandala.
You raise hand, Aldrick raise hand, tapi masih tanya mama. Kamu raise hand kan bang, Aldrick? Coba Aldrick, ketika ada virus corona ini masih pandemi, kamu harus apa supaya menjaga kesehatan?
Menjaga masker.
Okay, thank you, Sam. How about you? Gilbert Sihombing, how to caring our body when pandemic? Gilbert Sihombing.
Air putih banyak.
Drink. Okay, nice. Drink. Thank you, Gilbert. And then how, Natasha?
Drink vitamins.
Oh, okay, nice. How about you, Darren? Bagaimana ya menjaga atau merawat tubuh ketika pandemi ya?
Kering.
Sam. Okay, how about you, Aska?
Yes, Miss.
How to caring our body?
Tidur yang cukup.
Okay, rest and sleep. Nice. Okay, and then how about you, Galia?
Jogging, Miss.
Say again.
Jogging, Miss.
Jogging, yeah. It's same with exercise. How about you, Deandra?
Eat healthy food.
Nice. How about you, Evander?
Wash hand.
Iya, itu adalah yang biasa kita lakukan. And then what else, Berlian?
Drink juice.
Drink juice. Yes, same with your friend. And then what else, kids? Okay, did you remember about 3M and then now already 5M? What is that? How about you, Vanessa?
Take a bath.
Take a bath. Mandi. Yeah, yes. Nice. How about you, Brian?
Yes, miss.
Menjaga tubuhnya, Bang. How to caring our body when pandemi?
Jaga jarak, miss.
Yes, physical distancing. Ya, itu yang sangat mudah sekali. Yang terutama itu dulu, physical distancing and then wash hand. What else, kids? What else?
Sunbathing, miss.
Say again.
Sunbathing, miss.
Say again, Bang, Kak. Slowly.
Sunbathing, miss.
Sunbathing, yes, berjemur. Sunbathing, yes, berjemur. Nice. And then don't forget to wearing mask. If you want to go outside, kalau mau pergi keluar, yes. Wash hand, wearing mask, sunbathing, what else? Physical distancing, yeah. And then eat healthy food, drink, exercise, jogging, and then many. Yeah, many, banyak, yeah. Okay, nice. So let's go to our topic today. We can open our book from page... What page? 18. Open your book, page 18. Already? Okay. Kalau di buku, ya, kalau di buku, if on the textbook, ya, there are four steps, ya, ada empat langkah-langkah. Ada empat hal, ya, how to we take care of our body, ya. Ada empat langkah atau empat hal bagaimana kita cara menjaga atau merawat tubuh kita. Okay, so let's focus. Okay, eyes to the front, be attentive, coba. Semuanya penglihatannya ke depan. Lihat miss-nya. Lihat miss-nya. Fokus. Ya. The first one, ya. We rest and sleep. Everybody say. We rest and sleep. We rest and sleep.
We rest and sleep.
Iya, we rest and sleep. Okay, students, you can take your pencil. Kita mau tulis di atasnya, di atas we rest and sleep. Rest in bahasa istirahat, ya. Kita istirahat, sleep in bahasa tidur. Kita istirahat dan tidur. Itu adalah cara yang pertama untuk merawat tubuh. Oke, okay, please take your pencil, write above the words. Tulis di atas kata-katanya, we rest and sleep. Coba tulis di atas kata-katanya, we rest and sleep. Kita istirahat dan tidur. Already Gilbert, Louis. Brian, Darren, Aldrich, Evander, tulis di atasnya ya Bang, kita istirahat dan tidur. Halaman 18 Aldrich, Aldrich halaman 18 ya Bang. We rest and sleep. Tulis di atasnya. Yeah, if already it's okay. Okay, yeah, like Miss Ray said just now, there are four steps. Ada empat langkah. The first one, yeah, we rest and sleep. Okay, kita istirahat dan tidur. Yeah, what is the use? Apa kegunaannya kita istirahat dan tidur? Apa kegunaannya bagi tubuh kita? What is the use if we rest and sleep?
Tenang.
Biar ada tenaga.
Biar ada tenaga, Miss. Yes, that is correct. What? What?
Supaya badan sehat.
Supaya badan sehat. Okay, yes. Yeah. So the reason is, alasannya adalah so that we have enough energy. Everybody repeat.
So that we have enough energy, everybody repeat. So that, to study, and play.
Iya, jadi kita mempunyai ya energi yang cukup untuk study, untuk belajar and play, bermain. Coba Miss tanya dulu kalian. Miss tanya, Miss want to ask my student. Oke, okay. Kalau anak-anak Miss tidak tidur. Kalau anak-anak Miss tidak tidur, ya satu harian tidak tidur. Can you study? Bisa anak-anak Miss belajar?
No, Miss.
No, Miss. Iya, ya, pasti anak-anak Miss sleepy, pasti ngantuk. Example si Angelica like this. Oke, okay. Her head like this, tunduk-tunduk. Because why? Because Angelica sleepy. Karena si Angelica sleepy. Terus Miss tanya, Angelica, why you sleepy? Miss tanya, Angelica, kenapa ngantuk? Iya, Miss. Aku nggak tidur satu harian, Miss. Pokoknya nggak tidur, Miss. Gitu. Pasti ngantuk-ngantuk. Jadi tidak bisa belajar dan bermain also. Okay? That is the first. And then the second. The second, open page. Okay. Okay, still about sleepy, ya. Yeah. Before we open page. Still page 18, ya. Yeah. Okay, we talk about sleep, ya. Yeah. Okay, how many hours we have to sleep, kids? Berapa jam anak kita, Miss dan anak-anak Miss, ya, yeah, tidur dalam satu hari? Berapa jam kita butuhkan untuk tidur? How many hours we need to sleep every night?
It's 10, Miss.
Yes. Okay, jadi, okay, jadi kita butuh tidur setiap malam itu 8 sampai 10 jam. Everybody repeat. 8 until 10 hours, Miss. Everybody repeat again. Coba semuanya ikutin Miss Ray. Aska, Nono, Aska, don't do it. Aska, follow Miss Ray.
Hours to sleep every minute.
Yeah, okay, repeat again. We need. Until 10 hours
to sleep,
every night.
Every night.
Iya, kita butuh tidur 8 sampai 10 jam setiap hari. Oke. Jadi kalau misalnya kita tidur jam 10 malam. No, no. If 9 ya. If we sleep at 9. Kalau kita tidur jam 9. Kalau 8 jam kemudian, jam berapa kita harus bangun? Kalau anak-anak Miss tidur jam 9 malam, kemudian bangunnya jam berapa ya? Coba. Oke, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3.
5.
Sampai 10. Berarti kalau sampai 10 jam, 4, 5. Berarti anak-anak Miss bisa bangun jam 5. Kalau tidurnya jam 9 malam. Kalau tidurnya jam 10, berarti bangunnya jam 6 pagi. Oke, okay, understand students? Oke, okay, still open page 18. Masih buka halaman 18 dulu ya. Masih buka halaman 18 dulu. Oke, okay, nice. Everybody repeat Miss Red. This is the second steps. Ini adalah cara yang kedua. How to take care our body. Oke, okay, repeat. We exercise.
We exercise to be healthy. To be healthy.
And strong. Iya, exercise. What in bahasa exercise?
To be healthy.
Iya, exercise. Kalau Miss bilang, take your exercise book, kids. Ambil buku latihannya. Berarti kalau exercise in bahasa is buku. Iya. Yeah. No? No, latihan ya. Exercise itu latihan atau olahraga. Ya, we exercise. Coba take your textbook again. We want to write down. Ya, we want to write under the exercise. Okay, tulis. Kita olahraga. Kita olahraga, we exercise, kita olahraga. We exercise, kita olahraga, tulis anak-anak Miss, under we exercise, di bawah we exercise, tulis kita olahraga. Bisa kak Berlian? What happened Berlian? Can kak?
Nothing.
Oh nothing. Okay, nice. Okay, kita olahraga ya. Kita olahraga to be healthy. Everybody say, to be healthy and strong. To be healthy and strong. Ya, healthy in bahasa sehat. Strong in bahasa kuat. Jadi olahraga supaya tubuh sehat dan kuat. Oke, okay, nice. The third ways. Yang ketiga ya, the third, yang ketiga. Oke, okay, the third is open page 19. Sekarang buka halaman 19. Halaman 19. Oke, okay, everybody repeat after Miss Ray. We brush our teeth and bath. We brush our teeth. Semua anak-anak Miss ikutin. Nanti kalau ditanya supaya bisa. Follow Miss Ray, Darren, Deandra, who else? Berlian, Valerisa, repeat. Nindia. We brush our teeth Brush our teeth. Ya, brush our teeth artinya menggosok gigi, sikat gigi. And bath in bahasa mandi. Jadi langkah yang ketiga, ya, langkah yang ketiga adalah kita menyikat gigi, kita sikat gigi, dan mandi. Write down. Write under the sentence. Coba tulis di bawah kalimatnya. Kita sikat gigi dan mandi.
Already, miss.
Already?
Already, miss.
Iya, gunanya kita sikat gigi apa? Supaya gigi kita bersih. Gunanya kita mandi apa? Supaya badan tubuh bersih and healthy. Healthy, sehat. Iya, kids, how many times? How many times we have to brush teeth minimal? Berapa kali kita harus sikat gigi minimal dalam satu hari?
Two times. Twice
a day. Repeat after Miss Ray. Twice a day.
Twice a day.
Twice a day, dua kali sehari. Okay, next. The third. Sekarang yang ketiga. The third or the fourth? Number three or number four?
Four, miss.
Yes, four, miss. Fokus ya. Yang fokus pasti bisa. Okay, repeat after Miss Ray again. We wash our hand.
We wash our hands to clean them
before we touch our food.
Before we touch our food.
Iya, wash our hand. Artinya, tulis lagi ya anak-anak, miss. We want to write again. Okay, we wash. Kita mencuci our hand. Tangan. Kita cuci tangan kita. Ya, langkah yang keempat adalah kita cuci tangan kita supaya bersih sebelum memegang atau mengambil makanan. Jadi sebelum, kalau apalagi kalau di pandemi kan, sebelum kita menyentuh sesuatu, sesudah kita menyentuh sesuatu, harus cuci tangan. Must wash hand. Ya, harus cuci tangan sering-sering. Before you touch or after you touch anything, you have to wash your hand. Okay, finish. Finish, students?
Already,
Luis? Okay, so kids, there are four steps, yeah, you can take care your body. Yeah, kita mau jawab. Coba semuanya tutup bukunya. Close your book. Close your book. Coba kita tutup bukunya. Close your book. Okay, ingat gak ya? Still remember or no? Bagaimana langkah-langkahnya? Yeah, the first one. How to take care our body. The first one. Close your book. The first one.
Rest and sleep. Rest and sleep. Tidur yang cukup.
In English, rest and sleep.
Rest and sleep. Rest and sleep.
Apa yang bilang? Rest and sleep and then the second.
Rest and sleep. Exercise. Menggigil gigi. Menggigil gigi.
Yang ketiga.
Brush our teeth. Brush our teeth.
Our teeth. Okay, thank you students. Okay, thank you everyone. Berlian, face to the front. Thank you everybody. Enough for today. No assignment today. Tidak ada tugas hari ini. Tidak ada tugas hari ini for science and math. Okay, sekarang Miss mau tanya anak-anak Miss. Students, finish your note just now in English. Sudah siap nggak catatannya tadi waktu pelajaran English? 10 toys.
No,
already, miss. Okay, thank you, students. Enough for today. Thank
not
you.
Not yet, miss.
Not yet? Okay, setelah ini tulis ya. After this, you have to write it. Okay, thank you, everyone. Bye-bye. See you on Thursday.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.